However, the plan needs a road to be built across some of the farmers' land, and this is causing disagreement. An election for work group chairman is about to be held. In China's villages, the grassroots leadership is chosen directly by the local residents themselves. The 40 households belonging to the Tongjia 1 work group are arriving at the venue. Will the quick-tempered Tong Zhengzhang secure re-election? And will the planned osmanthus part go ahead?